Sea snakes, also known as coral reef snakes, are a subfamily of venomous elapid snakes related to cobras. There are about 50 different species of sea snake spread across the tropical waters of the Indian and Pacific Oceans. Sea snakes are extensively adapted for aquatic life, with small heads and flattened tails to aid swimming. Unlike fish or eels, sea snakes do not have gills and instead have to surface regularly to breathe. They have special flaps over their nostrils that close when underwater and can dive for an average of about 30 minutes, though some can spend over an hour underwater. Sea snakes also have special glands under their tongues that collect salt from the blood, which they eject back into the water by flicking their tongues. Sea snakes are highly venomous and should be treated with caution. However, bites on humans are rare, and bites with venom injection are even rarer. Red piranhas, also known as red-bellied piranhas, are freshwater predatory fish found in South America. They are indigenous to the Amazon basin and are often found in fast-flowing rivers. Piranhas have a single row of finely serrated teeth and one of the strongest bites among bony fishes. Similar to sharks, they also have special sensory organs which help them detect blood in the water. However, despite having a reputation as ferocious predators, piranhas are primarily scavengers and foragers and will eat almost anything they can find. Piranhas live in large shoals mostly to protect themselves from predators rather than to hunt as a group. While schools of piranha do occasionally enter feeding frenzies and devour large prey in minutes, attacks like this are usually extremely rare. Thank you. The giant moray is the largest species of moray eel in the world. They can grow up to 3 meters in length and weigh over 30 kilograms. They are widespread in the Indo-Pacific region, from the eastern coast of Africa to the Hawaiian Islands. Giant morays live in lagoons and on coral reefs. They sit sheltered in rock or coral crevasses during the day and leave their lair at night to hunt, using their excellent sense of smell to locate prey. They are usually at the top of the food chain and feed mainly on fish and crustaceans. All moray eels have a second set of jaws called pharyngeal jaws. While most predatory fish will use suction to pull food into their mouths, morays use their outer jaws to grasp onto prey, while the inner jaws shoot out, bite down, and pull them into the eel's throat. While giant morays are usually not a concern to divers, care should always be taken, as they can be dangerous if provoked.